As you know, as our audience would probably know, that there are clinical trials of novel agents as salvage therapies in relapsed refractory classic Hodgkin lymphoma who undergo stem cell transplant with very encouraging results. But there is no randomized clinical trial comparing novel agents to conventional chemotherapy in these patients. This ASH, we reported a multicenter retrospective study of 12 participating institutions comparing outcomes of novel salvage therapy to conventional chemotherapy in relapsed refractory classic Hodgkin lymphoma that undergo autologous stem cell transplant. So out of 12 institutions, 853 patients were enrolled, and 7 major groups of salvage therapies were identified. Most of the patients received platinum-based chemotherapy. Novel agents included BV-NIVO, that's brentuximab vedotin with nivolumab, bendamustine and brentuximab combination, or checkpoint inhibitors alone. Some patients received gemcitabine-based therapy, and there was other seventh group was miscellaneous agents. We observed that pre-transplant salvage therapy with BV-NIVO, that's brentuximab with nivolumab combination, leads to significantly higher complete response rates. Pre-transplant BV-NIVO also leads to significantly higher progression-free survival after stem cell transplant when compared to conventional chemotherapy. Pre-transplant bendamustine brentuximab leads to significantly higher overall response rates as well as complete response rate, but similar PFS, progression-free survival, to conventional chemotherapy. And pre-transplant BV alone leads to significantly lower response rates and similar survival to conventional chemotherapy. We also found that pre-transplant complete response leads to better progression-free survival and overall survival as compared to pre-transplant partial response or progressive disease.